Hey everyone, hope you all are doing well. My name is Kamran and I am currently going to demonstrate a project which is going to be submitted to Alma-Better. This is a capstone project. Let me walk you through. So first of all, this is a GitHub repo where I saved my code and you can have a view. I will mention this link in the description of this video. So let me walk you through the project where I deployed this project over the Vercel app, and this is the link. I'm going to click it. So as you can see, new tab has been opened. So this is the view of this web app. So before discussing anything above, so first let's check the responsiveness of this page. Let me inspect. So this is the responsiveness. Let me decrease it. So you can see how responsive it is. Links are shifted here, as you can see links. So let me put it back. Let's have some check of the devices, like iPhone SE. This is the view in the phone. iPhone 12 Pro, iPad Mini, now Galaxy Fold, and one more, this and this. So this is great responsive. You can click it over here and here also. So let's get back to the point. We have checked the responsiveness. Now let me walk you through the navbar. So this is navbar. And you can have a look over the Alma-Better logo. I clicked it and I have been redirected to the main page. This is the home page named resume templates. These are the templates. You can choose any one of from them and make your own resume. So we will create. So let me walk you through the next tab, which is this is my resume. I clicked over it. You can see there is nothing because I haven't created any resume yet. Soon we will create. But before that, let's click over about us. So this is all about us. This is about the website, that how it functions. There's a small briefing of the website. So there are the links. You can see, you can share over your circle by using these. This is the clickable icon. You can see, I just click it over here. It opens in the new tab. Click it over here, it redirects me to the current tab, but you can have a back button. That's it. So now let's check the functionality. Let me back to the resume templates. Okay, these are the templates. So let's choose anyone from them. I'm going to choose this one. Hope this is right. Okay, so I've chosen the template, and now you can see there are the various fields which are required to be filled. Personal information, work experience, education, and key skills. If I click over here, but it will not redirect me to the next tab. It will not allow me to enter the data. First of all, I am required to fill this data. If I just click next, then also I'm required to fill the data. So let's fill the data. Now the email. Now mobile number. Now the address. So the city. Okay, the postal code. Now this one, objective. So let's click next, but again, please select the profile image. So let me select it, choose the profile picture from here, this one. Now let's edit, save, then click next. Now it has been moved us to the work experience. Now let's click it over here, fill up the fields. Again, we are required to fill the field. So let's click it over here, the started here. Let's click it here and present. We can also add the new, but we are not required. So click it over here. Next, we can back also. Then next. So again next, but it will not move us forward. Now we are on the education tab, education details. So let's fill the domain. University. Degree. Okay. Now let's put up the starting year. 18. Not 18. Okay, 16 to 20 will be perfect. Now let's click next. We are required some key skills. So let's add some. So event it. We can also delete. We can add new. So let's add like this. Now the details are filled. Now we can preview our resume. Let's preview. So you can see the resume preview here. It's the address and all, pin code and all. That's it. So let's link it over here. We can give a file name. Resume. Or we can just simply put resume. It'll be fine. So let's say have by downloading it. Now save button. And we can view it. You can see the resume has been saved. Every detail is present here. You can see. But before that, one more thing I need to do. The resume which we have created has been downloaded to our hard drive. And you can again view that resume in this tab. Here. The resume which we created is present here. You can edit that resume again. Then again. Let me edit it. Let me edit this again. You can edit it here. Yes. You can edit backend. Now click it. Click it. Again preview. Again we can save it. Resume. Save. Resume 1. Again. You can download the resume from here. Now you can see it has been changed. Because the template was same. As you can see, this has been changed. Also downloaded. It has been moved to the backend. Updated resume. So you can download again. You can see. It has been downloaded again. So this is all about. And this is the main page. So this is all about this project. Hope you liked it. So if there are any bugs, feel free to contribute to the GitHub code. I will be happy to merge your code with the great functionalities provided by you. So thank you.